shit. Back home. Not really, actually, right now. Is a hatch. One titanium. Pretty sure that's all I need.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Realized. I only don't see anything. Well, there's a chance of me getting titanium. Thank you. 1 minute, will that just be called baseline? Can I correct? Oh yeah, I can.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
It's a solar panel. I need this. I can make the two glass, silver ore. I got enough titanium. Oh, so I got enough. I need one more quartz. Got the 4 titanium. What else do I need? A high capacity tank. Silver ore. Oh, I need one more quartz.
Power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, you're not working.
Oh my God,
Got the silver ore.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What else do I need? Time for me to upgrade. How much do I have now? I feel like I should try going to the pilot's last known. He's like, let me for. Wait, why am I freezing? Is it when you're standing still you start to freeze? Probably is. It goes down. Now, let's see. So I do 360. Oh, it's down there. Customized prom suit. Can I say? Just in case something goes wrong, I can just go back to the thing. Okay, keep going forward. So what I want to do is I want to go to the pilot's last known location.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
So it goes out. Below there, then to the left.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Then to the right. Then back to the left. I'm guessing you go down there. Yes, I made it.
Didn't I tell you to stay away?
From what? I don't even know who you are.
Marguerite Maida's the name. You're on my turf.
Great. Can I come in and warm up?
What part of go away do you not understand, Altera?
I'm not with Altera.
Let me go up. Where the god of fucking jump scare? Do I dare?
Stay off my land.
You trained that thing?
Next time I'll let him tear you to ribbons, Altera.
I'm not with Altera. I'm Robin Ayu. I'm looking for information about my sister Sam. I think you might have crossed paths.
Bull crap. I suggest you take the time you need to come to your senses and then get off my sea base. If you're not Altera, why don't you disable that damn tracking satellite tower instead of barging into my sea base? Maybe once Altera's off my back, I'll remember something about your sister. There's some junk on that table that might help. I couldn't get it to work.
Come on. I'm sorry.
That far out to sea. Swimming back for land wasn't an option. I'd die from exhaustion long before I made it to shore. All I could do was survive long enough to wash up somewhere. I felt a suction. And suddenly, there were vast jaws rising out of the water towards me. It had taken hours for the Reaper's corpse to float to the surface. Using the knife, I clambered up her flank and got a perch on top. I figured she'd float for a few days at least. Enough for me to catch my breath. But would she sink before or after I died of thirst? I had a knife, a repair tool, and 3 liters of water. At least I wasn't going to die of exhaustion. Now, those Reapers, they're practically all muscle, but there's some fat in there. I was able to keep warm and drink the water. And I didn't have much, but I had that repair tool, so I had a spark. It took a week to light that first fire. And I know more about the burning properties of Reaper fat than I ever cared to. I had to ration fires, but as they burned, I could smoke meat that I carved out of the beast's rib cage.
Sick, what? 3 seconds. Scan custom
history. I told you to stay off my land.
You trained that thing?
Next time I'll let him tear you to ribbons, Altera.
I'm not with Altera. I'm Robin Ayu. I'm looking for information about my sister Sam. I think you might have crossed paths.
Bull crap. I suggest you take the time you need to come to your senses and then get off my sea base. If you're not Altera, why don't you disable that damn tracking satellite tower instead of barging into my sea base? Once Altera's off my back, I'll remember something about your sister. There's some junk on that table that might help. I couldn't get it to work.
Oh, where you go? Oh.
UK's most trusted tutoring platform.
Hey there, I'm
Holy
here.
Smokes!
Welcome back to
that did not
video.
Go as planned.
Today, we'll compare the size
Found the drop pod. Well, Sam, I guess I might as well get. Should be able to use it. All right, I have a scanner.
The mineral detector can sniff out wrong is Lucy Glide. Is a personal transportation device used for high speed radio speakers to mark traverse territory. Show or hide the signals of your choice with your Xenoworks.
I told you to stay off my land.
You trained that thing?
Next time I'll let him tear you to ribbons, Altera.
I'm not with Altera. I'm Robin Ayu.
Super Jerk is also alive, and fair enough, the data bank has been forwarded to Holmes in Alabama, but it's not actually sorted
into the Leviathan category.
You
take the time you need to come to your senses and then get off my sea base. You're not Altera, why don't you disable that damn tracking satellite tower instead of barging into my sea base? Once Altera's off my back, I'll remember something about your sister. There's some junk on that table that might help. I couldn't.
Species that don't actually want to eat your face. And hey, they give you resources. Say thank you, Nick.
Thank you. be too hard to get back. See ya. Sack.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let me check real quick. Oh boy. Up there, I go up here. Okay, made it out. Guessing I just go back home. Better start going home quick. Because I don't feel like dealing with anything. And I also, at the urge of getting starvation and hunger. And where you go? Oh, this isn't... Why are mommies in the mood? To feed a baby is not easy. To feed a baby bird is not easy. I will not let you. You don't need it. Hold him. I feel like I want to go even faster now. Even more faster now! And I'm out of room. Okay, I'm not a professional.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
I think I need to go to the Delta station dock. It's not too far, but I'm hungry. I want to bake you. Station lock. Now, if you're going to
need,
you're going to
need, ideally, let's put a map soon, so you can go all the way down there for the sea truck. If you haven't got it, you've just got to put your map once. You can do it.
Because here...
I told you to stay off my land.
You trained that thing?
Next time I'll let him tear you to ribbons, Altera.
I'm not with Altera. I'm Robin Ayu.
Bull crap. I suggest you take the time you need to come to your senses and then get off my sea base. If you're not Altera, why don't you disable that damn tracking satellite tower instead of barking into my sea base? Once Altera's off my back, I'll remember something about your sister. You jumped on that table that not help. I couldn't get it to work.
But I'm pretty sure that junk is a thing that means you need to fix it.
Just keep going between south, east and south.
I am only moon, but you are my moon. Bruce, I want to see about you, just in case something bad, bad happens. Oh, I just saw a ripping plant at my top, on my bottom left. Need a fragment location.
How's it going, guys? Ben from Chemiclipse here, and welcome to Subnautica Below Zero. So in this guide, I'm going to be showing you where to find all three for 2.5 clicks wrap of 250.
No, let me check. What do I need? Need one of these. $250. No, I'll go there in a sec. I'll first need to get all the things. That I need. Including one silver ore. That should be easy. Kind of. Already looted this. So we're looking at planets. Mm-hmm.
warning. Passing 100 meters.
Never
oxygen efficiency
wrong.
Decreased.
Where am I at coral place? Wait, where's coral place? Got what I needed. All I need. All I need. Please help me. God. After I get back to base, I'll be right back. And I'll also save. If they're swimming slowly, that means they're dying. Why am I always tired? It's not even night. The power should be dropping. Oh, I can get both. And the copper wire. Then I'll get the compass. Compass. Okay, I'll equip that and I'll be right back. I'll save just in case. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I feel like that's enough. Alright, now I can go get the thing.
Okay, so what do we need for this? Now, you will absolutely need a laser cutter. I recommend you have the rebreather, you have a flashlight, and you have the ultra-high capacity tank.
Laser cutter.
If you've not got the ultra-high capacity tank, it's not a deal-breaker. You can make multiple passes at this and do it in the high capacity tank, but you're going to struggle with oxygen. Now, as I mentioned, guys, the oxygen is pretty crucial in this part. You can typically do this particular fragment mine in one go using the ultra high capacity tank. It should take between 1 minute 20 seconds and 2 minutes 40 seconds. Anywhere between that, depends on how fast you are. Now, using obviously the sea glider in between sort of maneuvering is a good way of picking up speed, but follow this guide, guys. Make sure you go in, you know where you're going, it should be all good. Okay, so we're going to the Shalasra, which the lily pad is. Should start stability and finding things, but we're in the right area of the player parts, and this is the bow section. Okay, so you should see a doorway here. As I mentioned, guys, it was 1425 from the drop pod. Just park up near to the door, as close as you can do. Out you go. And then keep on going. And then effectively, it's your first right. What you should see here is a sealed door. Cut through. And what you should then see going through the doorway is this moon pool. Opposite is a shaft. Just go down the shaft, through and round. Just keep following the shaft down, and then to your left.
No, I'll leave that for tomorrow.
Fragment scan. Okay, back up and through the vent.
Yeah, I'll leave that for tomorrow. Alright. Bye guys, hope you have a fantastic day.